My name is Yoshiyuki. I am head chef Yoshi Restaurant. Yoshi is a 懐石 restaurant, Kyoto cuisine like Japanese fine dining. 懐石 come from tea ceremony style. It's a many courses, usually from 8 course onwards. The menu depends on the season. All my ingredients from Toyosu Market. We have 3 team menu at Yoshi Restaurant. Uni menu,マグロメニュー、和牛メニュー。 Today we showing a ウニメニュー。 ウニメニュー has a 8 course. This is the first course is 先付け。 This is 生湯葉、フレッシュ豆腐スキン敏感。 Tastes like very natural. Next, this is だしソース。 On だしソース。 フレッシュわさび。 From 静岡プリフェクチャー。 We use 北海道バフンウニ。 This is クリスセンティマン。クリスセンティマム now in season. You can eat クリスセンティマム。Second course is 3 types of seasonable appetizer. All ingredients just came today. This is persimmon leaf, just decoration. First one is persimmon, and cucumber, and Japanese name, 大徳寺風 kind of gluten. This is pine needle, just decoration. Second one,Chestnuts, sweet chestnuts. Third one is duck, simmered duck. This is chrysanthemum flower, marinated with vinegar. This is rice, deep fried rice, like a popcorn. You can eat this also. Next course is dashi soup, bonnet and seaweed. Every restaurant has their own dashi recipe.This is 昆布 from 北海道、ボニート from 高知プリフェクチャー。 This is the fourth course 作り and ウニ盛り合わせ。 In 懐石 it is called 作り not 刺身。 刺身漢字 means to stab someone. 作り means to create dish. This fish is ヒラメ flounder seaweed wipe with vinegar then marinate.When you marinate, it's 昆布, it gives better umami and better texture. This is 熊本マグロ, 中トロ, medium fatty tuna body. This is シソフラワー. We also have ウニ, 北海道バフンウニ, buttery and rich taste. This ヒラメ, eat together with ウニ.Roll up the uni with hirame. Next course is uni chawamushi. Egg, dashi stock, soy sauce, and a bit mirin. After mix together into the steamer. After that, uni put onto the chawamushi. We use bafun uni. After uni, put shiso powder. Shiso means plum, plum powder.Next course is a grilled fish. This fish is sawara grilled with charcoal. This is maple leaf tempura. You can eat it. Seventh course is uni chirashi don. Zuwaigani, snow crab, kinmedai, golden eye snapper, tuna, and bafun uni. Bara chirashi means chop sushi. Bara means tiny, tiny thing.Put on the sushi rice. This is bafun uni, but we are sometimes using murasaki uni, aka uni, depend season. Last course is dessert. Today's fruits, muskmelon and pear. Very sweet muskmelon from Shizuoka Prefecture. Pear from Yamanashi, Yamanashi Prefecture.Sweet potato jelly. We made it here. We serve dessert with omacha. Most important for 懐石. 懐石 came from tea ceremony. After eat, must drink omacha. This is the end of uni menu. ありがとうございます。